Fourth question, given that total surface area of a cone 176. Actually, this cost also given 25 paisa. That 25 paisa you can divide by 100, then it will convert into rupees. Right? Now, which implies 176 by 25 into 100. Okay, this denominator I am taking as a numerator. Okay, now here 25 ones are 25 for the 100. 176 into 4. 176 into 4, if you do multiplication, that is 176 into 4, 6 for the 24. 28 plus 2, 30, okay. 4 plus 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 4. Okay, 7 plus 4, 7 plus 4, total surface area. Therefore, total surface area is equal to 7 plus 4 centimeter square. Okay, now, here, find the volume of a cone if slant height. Slanting height is given, that is L. L is given 25 centimeters. Okay, now volume of a cone, height. Height of a cone we need to find. Height of a cone we need to find. Okay, for that, now volume of a cone, the total surface area of a cone, formula pi r into L plus r. Pi r into L plus r. Okay, total surface area, that is 704, which is equals to pi value 22 by 7 into r. R radius r we need to find out for that. So r is, we don't know, we should find from this. Okay, so L is given 25 plus r. Okay, now 704 into 7, which is equal to 22 into, now I multiply inside the bracket, so 25 r plus r into r, r square. Okay, now here you can take the denominator, otherwise cancel directly also, no problem. So 22 ones are 22, 32. If you have any doubt, you can do multiplication. 2 plus 4, 2 plus 4. 3 plus 6, 3 plus 6. 4, 10, 7, 4. Okay, so 22 ones are 22, 32 is 7, 4. So 32 into 7, which is equal to 25 r plus r square. Okay, now see, 32 into 7, do multiplication. 32 into 7. 7 is a 14, 7 is a 21, 22, 224. Okay. 224, which is equal to 25 r plus r square. Now r square plus 25 r, here take the transpose. Transpose of this number becomes minus number. 224, which is equal to 0. Combination. See here 32 7 to 224 is there, no? So 224 1s are 224. 224 1s are 224. 32 7s are 224, right? Now 32 minus 7 will becomes 25. So difference are some, we should not this number 25, but the difference we are getting 25, right? So 32 into 7 we can consider r square plus 25, I am getting as 32 r minus 7 r minus 224 is equal to 0. Okay, for our convenience, just I am changing this minus 7 r plus 32 r. Okay. Otherwise, anyway, we can take no problem. R+32 into R-7, which is equal to 0. So R is equal to 7. R-7 0, that is R is equal to 7. Anyway, R is equal to -32, we should not consider. So R is equal to 7. Radius is 7. Standing height is 25. L value given, R value given. Then from that we can find H value. Okay, how to find? We know that standing height of a cone, L square is equal to H square plus R square. From this, H square is equal to L square, transpose of plus R square becomes minus R square. So now L square means 45 square minus R square means 7 square. Okay, 625 minus 49, that is 576. H square is equal to 576. H is equal to square root of 576. Square root of 576 is 24. 4 times 16, 4 times 8, 9. 2 times 8, 2 times 4, 6. Okay. Here 17, 576. Got it? No. So 24. Therefore, height of a cone 24 centimeters. This is the answer. Okay. Let's take the screenshot. Very simple, this one. First we should remember this formula. Okay. I hope you understood. Thank you for more videos. Subscribe.